Pet peeves. I, like many people, have pet peeves. But not like all people. Mine are pretty weird. I'm very strange, naturally leading to stupid hatred, and I'm gonna talk about it. My first pet peeve is YouTube. No, the people on YouTube. No, the specific people on YouTube. The ones that go, OMG, we found a giant lizard egg in our pool, when in the whole video they don't even say the word lizard. Or when people say, oh my gosh, this thing is so crazy. Leave a comment if you agree, but their comments are disabled. It's so annoying. Leave a comment if you agree. My next pet peeve is people and their artistic abilities. As I am a very good artist, I can always find something wrong with a piece. I'm not very kind to people's art. Usually after the people get criticized, they go,
I wanna be appreciated. I wanna be appreciated.
I'm an art critic. I also hate memes. Sure, they're funny, but after a while, they get kind of old. Just watch this.
That is so funny.
See? Wasn't that just disappointing? You get angry instead of happy. He gets it. I sometimes watch memes, but it gets lame. It's like you're a meme dolphin. You find a funny meme, but soon you go back to find another. It's like that. Here's an honorable mention. Only people who have done digital art will get this, but I hate it when you select a brush size, but the brush showing is very small or big. It just doesn't look right, and there are those weird lines on it. It's so annoying. Type in the comments if- Alright, hi. You made it to the end. To the end card. I tried a lot in this video, or it's different than usual videos. It looks better. I got a new microphone. Can you hear the better microphonings? I experimented with different types of lip sync, and I found a new way to animate, which is good. And I kind of learned it halfway through the video, which if you saw that, like, it looked bad at the beginning, but then good at the end, that explains it. I don't have much else to say, so have pet peeves. This video is better, and have a good day/night. Bye.